We're doing a demonstration using the entire system to place a surrogate mirror on a surrogate backplane, just like we will in 2015 to place the real mirrors on the real James Webb Space Telescope. This is controlled by operators that tell it how far to move and which way to move to drive it over and set it into its nest.